This is the reception.
Okay.
Yeah. That is the waiting room.
So the reception is the waiting room. Egerton himself.
Kunaitwa Maurice Egerton.
Okay.
Yeah, so the name Egerton was a family name.
Okay.
Yeah, kunaitwa Maurice Egerton.
Okay.
The first, the second photo ni yeye.
Okay.
Picha ya tatu ni mama yake, kunaitwa Anna Taylor.
So this is the mother, yeah. Anna Taylor.
Anna Taylor. She was a photographer and a gardener.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then the
baba yake.
The fourth. This is the father.
Mm.
Okay.
And after the uncle, Wilbraham Egerton.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I love their home in UK. Egerton's home in UK, where he came from.
Okay.
So in the whole family, is the only member ambaye alikuja to settle Kenya.
Okay. So he's the only one who settled in Kenya.
So he was born in 1875. Kenya huko alijipatanga early 1920s.
Okay.
Yeah, when it was under the British government. So pia land alikuwa by the British government under their ex-soldier settlement scheme.
So he was given the land by the British government.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have a...
So this is the keyboard we're going to make a entertain again that time. So it's called an organ.
Okay.
So organ is the combination of the keyboard and have my pipes in the
zikouko. Oh, there are some pipes that...
Yeah,
oh,
so when you play the keyboard here, of course, and depending on...
So this keyboard is connected to those pipes there. Okay. Okay. That's the sound amplifier. Okay. Then
he was also a photographer.
Okay.
An explorer. So yule kazi alikuwa anafanya. Alipenda sana.
So photographer. So this was part of his work.
And also hunting trophies. So he was a trophy hunter.
Okay. And then
radios there for communication.
Okay.
Radios, these telephones. They are as old as 1931.
These were the ancient telephones.
Mm.
Okay. Mm. Then we have some utensils.
Yeah, some of the utensils that were left behind.
Mm. So these were utensils for Lord Egerton.
Mm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Then wireless set.
Yeah, it's like a toolbox for carrying space. His wireless phones.
Okay.
Mm.
This is still part of his artistic work?
Yeah, he was an aviator. And he was among the first aviators in Britain. And he worked with the Wright brothers, Holland and Van Dyke. So I'm going to join on a wow.
Okay.
Yeah, so he had a connection with him. And he was also a motorist, a very keen motorist. He used to participate in Grand Prix motor races.
Okay.
Then that is their home in UK.
Oh,
when he expanded
home.
It there. So he was expanded in 1930, a section of it. And after in 1887, when they were visited by the Prince and the Princess of Wales.
That's where?
In their mansion.
In the UK?
Yeah, in the UK.
Okay.
Then still in UK in 1900 when they hosted a house party.
Okay.
Then in UK also then the Royal Guards, their security.
Okay.
And that is their home. The photo was taken in 2004.
That's in the UK.
In the UK also. Also, their home compound in UK, it has a park called Tatton.
Okay.
Tatton Park, yeah. So by that time, East Africa was also known as a winter home for aristocrats. So during winter, they used to come here for sport hunting and game hunting. So that's when the railway was crossing through the game reserves, taking them.
Okay.
This is the family living room.
This was the
family room. So this is the family room. Not only how they send the windows, you can view that side, this side, so viewing, no one has a way to create.
Imagine those days, he knew this was beautiful. That he was the best of all people in Armenia.
Okay. This was the safe.
Safe where family was.
Original to be there.
I love the equipment. Zak is a hunting and a weaker Ukuju. He was a trophy hunter.
Okay.
So weapons, cameras, binoculars, all his hunting gears.
Okay.
Then his bathroom.
Bathroom for.
So those.
Your master.
So this was the master.
He started schools.
Yeah,
apart from the college.
Yeah,
he started this as a college.
Yeah. The college was his.
Yes.
He was a farm school. He got from farm school. He had trained as a farm school.
Oh, you were like to become the
yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So then also the workers.
Yeah, so primary within Ikatu University was for the workers.
Mm.
Okay.
Yeah. There's also some data primary down here.
Oh, it was part of here.
Yeah, so okay. For his workers here. Yeah.
So he started two schools?
The Gata Primary, Gata Primary, and Gata University.
Okay.
Yes. What do you want for second? What?
Not that the farm was too big.
Okay.
Yeah,
how many acres was it?
It was almost 200,000.
200,000?
Yeah, it was stretching to Nakuru, stretching to Asparas, almost to Mau.
Oh, and the one in the Gata Nasali, Daramea.
Daramea, but they are
side.
Okay.
So there's Egerton Primary in UK that has formed a partnership with Egerton Primary in Kenya.
Oh,
how we have all these displays.
Okay.
To explain how the
league is going.
Now, I'm co-funded by the British Council.
Oh.
The British Council.
And it's still working.
And the BFID.
Okay.
So several schools here in Nakuru and Joro have formed a partnership with their schools
the
in school Cheshire.
The other side.
Mm-hmm. It's now a dark room.
So this was the photo developing studio.
Okay.
Okay, that's the negative.
Yeah, it's a negative.
As it's a
kind of work.
It's a natural lighting in Queen Achoma in a picture, it took it clear.
Okay.
If we just close the door, you see how dark it
is. How dark it is. Just close it.
You can't even breathe.
From the dark room itself. Let me try filming you. I can't see anyone. Okay. This was the
breather.
Okay.
Oh, this is a breather.
Okay, that's fine. It's really a dark room.
Then, the final stairs went to the next room. One of his bathroom was just simple, but it had big taps.
Okay.
Oh,
taps.
And after the piping there was connected to the boiler, so hot water ran through. You hang there the towel, ukimaliza kuoga, the towel is warm.
Okay.
It's a four-story building.
Yeah.
So, a study in the library. Relaxing here. And pia alikuwa anapata music through that opening. So, umeona penye kuna people huko chini. Yeah, so he had an organ.
An organ.
Yeah.
Okay, it was very powerful, huh? Okay.
4 kilometers away.
It's bigger than the horn.
4 kilometers. Wow. Some beautiful view.
The first house, the second house.
Oh,
so the farthest.
No,
the
when he came to Zanikama, he was living in a quiet moja with just one bedroom.
The man himself.
Yeah, yes. The man.
Yeah, the first house in Yokama side house.
Oh, okay. He was side house too.
Side house.
But he was living in a better house somewhere elsewhere.
Ah, wakati alifika hapa.
Ni
hapo hapo tu.
Oh, ndio tu alikaa tu akifungua shamba.
Then second house ndio hiyo.
Ndio akajenga hii.
Akaleta mrembo.
Akaleta mrembo akasema hii ni nyumba ya ndege tu hii.
Second house.
So all this was his land. Unaona where the grievances are? Huko kwa mlima huko juu.
Okay.
Wale ndio majirani wa Egerton University.
Mahali tunafikisha macho. Yeah, yo, that was shaba yake.
Very fast.
Ukiangalia this side. Oh, nasikana na Mau Summit.
Alafu ile ni Mau Summit.
Mau Summit. Huko tu pia.
Alafu huko ni side ya Kabarak.
Mpaka Kabarak.
Alafu that is the Menengai crater.
Where?
Oh, hii ni Menengai crater.
Oh, this one here.
Menengai. Alafu hapa nyuma hii mlima kuna Lake Nakuru.
Oh, Lake Nakuru
ni hapo niko na hiyo.
Oh, the lake is here.
The lake is so they were sharing it with the Dalamea. So half of it, I got on the other half on Dalamea's land. Now, when I got on Dalamea, they are neighbors in Kenya and they were also neighbors in England.
Oh, you were in the Tana. Kaitania to Shaba. Kaitania to Shaba.
Atutasoma ni watu gani. No, the aerial view is beautiful. Of the compound. Yeah. Okay.
Mm. British flag the and the family flag.
The queen and the king.
The tallest you need lightning arrestor.
Oh, yeah, bow in
there. Arrestor.
Okay.
Unaona hiyo squeeze yetu ya koroga, but hiyo time unaona mawe.
Ukalie.
Na unaona zote
ujue ni
na unaona hizo zote nne ni uniform, hakuna nyi
kono. Kuna milimita ina.
Yote ni uniform. Ni kama mashini.
Ni kama imewekwa hiyo vile tuna sasa tunaweka kwa box na koroka.
Basi.
Spy.
The castle.
Naona hata vile chimney inajengwa.
All this was the chimney.
Sio kujenga
ina kwa design
sio moshi atenda to
ina kwa design na kila kitu inaingiana the curves whatever
sisi bora shuma imeenda nje
yote
na taas smart kama
hiyo mawe imetumika kwa hiyo chimney zinajenga nyumba kubwa.
Yeah, it's enough space.
Natural lighting.
Okay.
Kwa ndani ya nyumba za sababu kwa tarifa na pia mabibi wa fichu.